Constantinople, now it's Istanbul, now Constantinople, been a long time gone. Constantinople, now it's Turkish delight on a moonlit night. Every gal in Constantinople lives in Istanbul, now Constantinople, so if you've a date in Constantinople, she'll be waiting in Istanbul. Even old New York was once New Amsterdam. Why they changed it, I can't say. People just liked it better that way. So take me back to Constantinople. No, you can't go back to Constantinople. Been a long time gone, Constantinople. Why did Constantinople get the works? That's nobody's business but the Turks. Istanbul.
Istanbul.
Our empire, the Roman Empire, is vast and it extends all over Europe.
هو يقول إنه لا خبرة ومعلومة من دول أخرى.
نحن لدينا من شمال أفريقيا إلى كل بلاد الشام.
She said we control from the land of North Africa to the Middle East.
On behalf of Our Highness, the King of the Roman Empire, we would like to create trade routes with your empire for the good of our economies.
هو يقول إنه يريد أن يرى أن يشوف أو يشوف الدول الأخرى.
نحن عندنا ذهب وسجادات وبهار.
She said we can give you the gold and rugs and the spices.
We're gonna show you.
الله أكبر الله Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, most benevolent, ever merciful. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. All praise be to Allah. Ar-Rahmanir Rahim, Lord of all worlds. Malik Yawmiddin, most beneficent, ever merciful. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. King of the Day of the Judgment. Ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim, you alone we worship, and to you alone turn for help. Ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim, guide us, Lord, to the path that is straight. Sirat al-ladina an'amta alayhim ghayr al-maghdubi alayhim wa ad-dallin. Ameen. The path of those you have blessed, not of those who have earned your anger, nor those who have gone astray. As-sadaqallahu al-adhim.
Tell it
I, the king of the Mughal Empire, wants you to build a huge masterpiece for my late wife, my third wife, Mumtaz Mahal.
My king, a masterpiece that big will take at least 20 years and thousands of your people's lives to construct.
I don't care how long it takes and how many men we will need. I want you to design a huge masterpiece for my late wife, because I want to show my love for her.
Well, sir, we'll do whatever you need to get it done. King, it's great to see you again.
It's great to see you. Can I see what you have put forth towards the building of my masterpiece?
This is my main plan for the construction of your monument. It's going to require 42 acres of land, with the main tomb being 55 meters tall. We plan on putting Quran verses all throughout the building, and it's going to require 22,000 of your men to create over a period of 22 years. But I plan on having it be the best monument in all the Mongol Empire, and possibly the best monument throughout the world. It's going to represent your wife perfectly.
Thank you. That's exactly what I was looking for. Now I want work to start as soon as possible.
Sir, we'll get started right away.
Thank you. I can see the construction is going on as scheduled.
Sir, the construction is going great. The workers are working right on schedule, and it should be completed in the next few years.
I would like the building to be completed before I pass away.
Don't worry, sir. It's on schedule. We're going to get it done. You're going to be able to enjoy the greatest monument in the world.
In memory of my wife who passed away, I would like to call this building the Taj Mahal.
Sir, that's a great name. It's going to be amazing when it's finished.
I hope so. This is just perfect. This is exactly what I wanted.
My king, it's the greatest masterpiece of the Mughal Empire and throughout the world. We use all white marble in its construction. The inside will be stained and painted with flowers, vines, and fruits. And we found the rarest stones, yellow marble, jasper, and jade, to fill your wife's tomb.
My fellow men, the great Taj Mahal is complete. Let's all celebrate.